and the principal of MISCOM Studio. First of all, I want to thank a very, very important factor which makes this musical a success. I want to sincerely thank the whole production team from the Esplanade. Jovian, for helping us to book the date. Grace, our fantastic and helpful IC. Manon, our great and helpful sound engineer. And our talented young lighting engineer. You will see his work tonight, Brandon. And you can see the set is made by Esplanade. Beautiful. And to very quickly to thank next group is our teachers from MISCOM Studio and our whole production team from Vocal Associates to do all their work to help the children, the parents, the Esplanade, all the passes, all the insurance and many small little stuff from finance to all the big and small details to make this concert a success. Without them, I can't even present this concert tonight. They hard work for 2 months. And one very important, another factor other than Esplanade, which are the parents. Parents who agree to add rehearsals for the last 2 weeks. And I'm really grateful for all of you to take out time, make adjustment of your scheduling, and give us financial support, give them meals, and ferry your children to our studio to give them more practice and, you know, feed them well and take care of the children's health so that all our musicals involvement, actors and actresses and singers, none of them fall sick after even the last 2 days of the songbirds. Parents, I'm really grateful for all the support at home. Lastly is Su Mei. Must mention Su Mei. Su Mei has always, Su Mei's first mother. I don't know, where are you? You're always so supportive to our team. Su Mei. Meals. Today is the Japanese man bento, so that for all our production team backstage just now, that we after in between rehearsals, we don't have to run out to toast box and buy things like that. You know, all this gesture is really important for artists like us to work at the backstage, just to have the gesture of providing this sponsor this kind of meals to us is very important, so that we are energized and we have good food to be able to run through the whole day and, you know, tahan until tonight, from morning until now. So may once more, grateful thank. And before we start the show, the children, some of them are first time performing on stage, first time. We have our fantastic Jackie Pereira be the choreographer, the choreograph. And please tell me the backstage as an English teacher coach. And the staging, we are so amazed to see how they grow. So from the youngest child to the oldest one, not very old actually, just from primary school to secondary school. And they come from all different parts of the world, come to Singapore, and we are grateful. I'm honored to work with this group of children. I must tell you how helpful and how eager they want to practice and learn. They never say they are tired and they just grow. I'm so proud of being their teacher, and I feel that it's my blessing to have met them in my life. Ladies and gentlemen, the Sound of Music from Vocal Associates, please give a strong applause to all.
mischief of Moses, and the mischief of Moses, do not see eye to eye with the Maria. What did you think of her?
I loved her very dearly. But she always seems to get in trouble, doesn't she?
Exactly as I say. She climbs the
Thank you. First row in this is discipline.
Yes, sir.
Return this whistle to you, Captain. I'm going to need it, Captain. Well, now that there's just us, would you tell me your names again and how old you are? How you are?
I'm Lisa, 16 years old, and I don't need a governess.
I'm glad you told me. We'll just be friends. I'm Friedrich. I'm 14 years old, and I'm a boy.
A boy?
You're almost a man! I'm Rikita. You did not tell me how old you are, Louisa.
I'm Rikita. She's Louisa, and she's 13 years old, and you're smart. I'm 9, and I think you're just as the ugliest one I've ever saw.
Rikita, you haven't said a thing like that.
Why not? Don't you think it's ugly?
And I did so, I wouldn't say so.
That's a nice age to be 11, almost.
I'm Marta, and I'm gonna be 7 on Tuesday, and I like a pink parasol.
Pink is my favorite color too. And you must be Marta. And how old are you?
5.
Well, there's something that I have to tell all of you. I've never been a governess before.
You mean you don't know anything about being a governess?
No.
Well, the first thing you've got to do is to tell Father to mind his own business. Louisa, don't. I like her.
What did you bring this for?
My guitar.
What did you bring it for?
Oh, for when we all sing together.
We don't sing.
Of course you sing. Everybody sings. Now, tell me, what songs do you guys know?
We don't know any songs.
You don't know any songs?
No.
I know where to start then. I'm going to teach you how to sing. Let's start at the very beginning. A very good place to start. When you read, you begin with
A, B, C.
When you sing, you begin with Do, Re, Mi.
Do, Re, Mi.
Do, Re, Mi. The first three notes.
I don't know. It's just...
Isn't this why you're here waiting for me?
But, of course. I've missed you, Lisa.
You have? How much?
So much that I even stopped writing you a telegram so that I can deliver it to you.
Oh, that's a lovely thought. Why don't you? Right now?
Well, I'm here.
Please, Paul, send me a telegram. I'll start it for you. Dear Lisa.
Dear Lisa, I'd like you to know how I feel about you. So, unfortunately, this wire is getting too expensive now. Sincerely, Rolf.
Sincerely?
Cordially.
Cordially?
Affectionately. Will you be to hear your mind?
Dear Rolf, stop. Don't stop. You're a loser. If only we didn't always have to wait for someone to send Father a telegram. How do I know when to see you again?
I can come here by mistake. Say, for example, a letter from Conor Schneider. Yeah, this come here from Berlin last week to stay. No one is supposed to know he's here. Don't tell your mother.
Why not?
Well, he's too Austrian.
But we're all Austrian.
Yes, we are, but, well, some people think we ought to be German. And if we don't think so, they'll be very mad at this. And let's just hope your father won't get into any trouble.
Don't worry about Father. He's a big naval hero. He was even decorated by the Emperor.
I'm not worried about him. I'm worried about his daughter.
Me? What?
You are such...
What?
You're such a baby.
But I'm 16. What's such a baby about that?
Thank you. children. They have to climb trees, think about the rocks and the caves.
The captain says the best exercise is marching. The children will continue to march. I hope you find the group comfortable.
Thank you.
Thank you.
took so long?
Any luck?
How would you like this? For the Karlsberg Festival. The finest choral group in Austria. The greatest mixed quartet in all of Europe. And the best soprano in the world.
Thanks. That's something I'd love to hear.
So would I. Unfortunately, all I have up to now is a basso. Isn't even a fundo.
Oh, you always have a good festival concert.
I like the way they live. I like the way I live when I'm with them. Speaking as a government official, I... Yeah, is there a cathedral around here?
Yes, that would be our abbey. Lodberg Abbey.
Do they have a choir?
A beautiful one.
Good. In the next few days, I'll have to go around all of these towns and listen to Segebunds, choirs, quartets.
Forgive me. I have to go look for the children now.
So, Elsa, have you made up Gerald's mind yet? Is he going to marry you?
Yes. He hasn't admitted it yet. There seems to be something standing in his way.
You don't know what it is?
No.
Well, I do.
What?
Very simple. It's money.
Money?
Yes. He's rich, and you're rich. Famous love affairs, the lovers have to struggle. In Garrett's rooms away upstairs, the lovers starve and snuggle. They're famous for his fortune, which they seem to have no fear of. While lovers who are very rich, you very seldom hear of.
Thank you.
front of these strangers.
Please, Georg, for me. Children, now!
Every path. no good. Imagine that you're singing in a concert hall.
What concert hall, Uncle Max?
Any concert hall. Maybe Carlsberg Concert Hall. But a concert hall full of people. Now, one more time.
Why does he still bother to pick up calls from Berlin?
Because if they don't keep their promise, I at least want to have some friends among them.
Well,
one thing's for sure, nothing you do will make any difference.
Goodbye, Maria.
I'm sorry if I said something I shouldn't have said. The children told me that you and Frau Schneider were going to be married.
Oh, no. I'm afraid the children were wrong. Maria, this isn't something that's just happened, is it?
38. And see, all of your names are inside. Hazel, Friedrich, Louisa, Kurt, Brigitte, Marta, and Gretel.
Why am I always the last?
Because you're the youngest.
Hazel, I'm depending on you. Day after tomorrow, I want you all here at 11 o'clock in the morning. That's when we leave for rehearsals. Now, I come to you about you into this at the very last minute, so please.
There, Father. Can you help me, please? The ball touches here. What's the water on the line we fly?
Thank you.
its conclusion. Except, of course, we don't know what that conclusion is going to be. The judges are putting their heads together to arrive at their decision. And while we are waiting, I think that there should be an encore. It seems that this may be the last opportunity the Von Trapp family will have to sing together for a long, long time. I have just received word that immediately after the concert, Captain Von Trapp leaves to take up his new command in the naval forces of the Third Reich. Guard of Honor has arrived to escort him directly from this hall to the naval base at Bremerhaven. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the family Von Trapp again.
Goes to the family Von Trapp.